The Benue state government has raised the alarm over massive release of cows into the state. The deputy governor, Benson Abounu, told journalists in Makurdi that 376 cows have been impounded for flouting the state anti-open grazing law. The state's livestock guards apprehended the cows between January 23 and 26 at Kasima in Guma local government area of the state, while stating that six herdsmen have also been arrested and handed over to the police. Deputy Governor Abounu noted that there was an influx of herdsmen on the bank of River Benue in Agatu and Gwe, west axis of the state.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.